Look at the huge car, so much space. Crap under the rear of that car. It is the tiniest ship for such a wide car. Unfortunately, it looks like that is not going to get started.